Today I'm gonna be unboxing my new CyberPower laptop.
Here's ports on this side, ports on the other side, and these are all the ports on the back. Alrighty, let's see how to run some games. Also, for anyone wondering, these are all the stats for the computer. So, with this laptop, you can run shaders for Minecraft. Fly around and show you some more. I look at the water, and then you can see my shadow if I move over here, probably. Yep, there's my shadow. And you can see the lava reflecting off the water there. See the beautiful sky up there. See what it's running at. Alright, not bad. Here's the stats on the other monitor. It's only using 38% of the GPU right now for this. Wow, look at that. All the fishies are just kind of stuck there. after a bit, it does kind of start to thermal throttle because it's using all of the GPU right now. Is that one downside? But yeah. I think it looks really good on here. Look at that. I'll show you what it looks like during the daytime. Okay, so I'll switch to a different world because I was getting tired of waiting for a day to come. Oops. I'm gonna go up over the waterfall. Whoops. So that's all I'm gonna show off for this video. And if you wanna watch me play some games, go over and follow my Twitch. On Twitch right there, MikeMC1. And I'll be live streaming some of these games there if you want to come watch. Yeah.